U.S. police officers and firefighters battled for bragging rights today. Hockey teams for the first responders competed for the Buckeye Cup at Value City Arena before the OSU men's hockey game tonight. It's all to raise funds for the International Firefighter Cancer Foundation.
Something.